Good evening, everyone. I'm Joe Torres.
And I'm Tanya Rivero. Those stories and more in just a moment. We begin tonight with breaking news in Queens. A 23-year-old woman stabbed multiple times at the Jamaica Van Wyck subway station. Police say it happened on the mezzanine level of the E line. The victim was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. One person is in custody. At this point, police don't know what led to the violence or if the suspect knows the victim.
And some